Let's learn shapes and colors with Chip and Potato. Here's a triangle. Let's count how many sides it has. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. Let's color it yellow. Yay, that looks great. Here's a square. Let's count how many sides it has. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's color it blue. That looks superb. Here's a circle. It's round. Let's color it red. You did it! That looks awesome. Now, let's try something different. Let's mix some colors. What happens when we add red to yellow? It becomes orange because red and yellow make orange. You're doing great. What happens when we add yellow to blue? It becomes green because yellow and blue make green. Great job! What happens when we add blue to red? It becomes purple because blue and red make purple. Great job! Thanks for learning shapes and colors with Chip and Potato.